every generation blamed the one before, all of their frustration come beating on your door. I know that I'm a prisoner to all my fathers so dear. I know that I'm a hostage to all his hopes and fears. I wish I could have told him in the living years. Say it loud. Say it clear. As you can listen as well as you hear. 'Cause it's too die, oh, when we die, to admit we don't see eye to eye. So we open up a quarrel between the present and the past. We only sacrifice the future. Is the bitterness that lasts. But don't yield to the fortune you sometimes see as fate. May have a new perspective on a different day. If you don't give up and don't give in, may just be okay. It's too late now. It's too late. Too late when we die. We don't see eye to eye. I wasn't there that morning when my father passed away. I didn't get to tell him all the things I had to say. I think I caught his spirit later that same year. Sure, I heard his echo in my baby's newborn tears. I just wish I could have told him in the